A Silver City Elementary School principal has stepped down after his arrest last week for DWI. Police arrested Frank Correll last week for driving drunk and leaving the scene of an accident near the Santa Ana Star Casino. Bernalillo officers caught up with him after a reported hit-and-run accident. They say he blew a .13 alcohol level and was reportedly driving a school district vehicle. Correll claims that he was being chased.